My life spiraled out of control, and before I knew it, I was owned by crank. Then your life isn't yours anymore. The harder you try to control it, the more it slips away. Then you see your kids through the glass.
We hear that life was good before she met the monster. Christina wrote that chapter of her history before we were even whispers in her womb.
The monster shaped our lives without our ever touching it. Read on if you dare. This memoir isn't pretty.
Look very long at Christina. I see me.